Now this is a custom made dress.
Each dress tells a story, stitched together with care for a special occasion. For decades, Rotha Dawkins has helped design those fairy tales.
This is my new tux. I love it. Isn't that pretty?
With every piece of fabric and thread she touches.
They can take nothing but just a little bit of the lace from a mother's gown or grandmother's gown. It means a lot to all of them, and I'm happy.
Rotha Dawkins' formal and tuxedo shop has been on this small stretch of Main Street in Thomasville since the early 1980s.
This town was so packed full you couldn't find a cubby hole. The ants had to move out.
When Rotha was a teenager, she discovered her love for designing dresses.
Where are you at?
Right in the middle.
That love came in full view in high school when she put together a formal fashion show with her classmates.
And I made every one of those dresses by my own doings. I loved it. It was like doing something nobody else was doing. Other people were working jobs.
Before the age of 25, she started to make dresses for big name actors and politicians.
I was making clothes for mostly older people. I made Richard Nixon's wife clothes.
At 80 years old, Rotha is keeping up with new trends.
Everything from almost naked to fully flared dresses, they still like it all.
While the times may be changing around her, her clientele remains a special part of her collection of stories.
People coming in, they are getting married and they're, well, do you remember you did my prom?
Daniel Pierce.
If I have maybe another 20 or 30 years to go.
Fox 8 News.